technologies already exist. They're all there, and we shouldn't wait for them to be, you know, perfect or finalized to start. Huh? So this is a key point. We need to really act now. And this goes through collaboration through pilots, smaller projects, but also very large projects.